What's up, lads? My name is Ragnarok, and welcome to my show. Today we will be playing There Is No Game. Without a further ado, let's get into it. There is no game, wrong dimension. Not a game. But draw a pixel. Draw me a pixel. Ah. It's like a very crappy title.
This is a program speaking. I've got some bad news. Actually, there's no game.
Wow.
The crisis and the apocalypse come about this.
That's unfortunate.
You can still watch it for me. Go outside. Read a book. If there's no game. But just between you and me. Avoid asking for a recon if you can. And you know,
jeez.
That's
just sad. Oh. Hey.
Hello. Right. The Brick Breaker. Game of the Year. What are you going to play after that? Kong? Snake? Andy Saya? The legal department is making some big gestures over there. What you're doing is pointless. I'm not a game program.
Here is a... Here I. Come on. Let me. Got it. Wasn't that just unfortunate? With the state of Europa, I don't think that's a good idea.
Okay, I get it. You want to play a game? All right. We're going to play.
Ah, I gotta cut the rope, eh? Here is game. That's fun.
You've got to be kidding me. Look at what you've done. A brand new title. If you want to break me, go play Battle of PG instead.
Screwdriver. Until that just... I'm breaking your stuff. Yeah. Ooh. Come on.
Where did you find that key? It doesn't matter. The key to this door is on my side. Too bad. I told you it doesn't fit. Get out of here. It's private. It is backstage. You should not be here. You're going to catch cold. Go back to the title. Correction, my ex title. Boy, you're so stubborn. You can leave now.
Oh, I gotcha. Gotta be a way. Oh.
You're a pro at taking things apart. But when it's time to leave, nobody's home. That last sentence was a little weird. Am I dreaming, or are you trying to pick the lock with the mouse cursor? You just left the key that's on my side under the floor. Let me put it back. There we go.
Ah.
Where's the key? No, don't do that. You're as stubborn as a mule. I hope this will calm you down. Don't bother trying to open it. The lock is completely busted.
Let me guess, that'll need a cog, right?
Stop moving from screen to screen. My system doesn't like that. Especially when it goes too fast. Stop navigating so fast. You're going to saturate my RAM. See, I won.
Ooh. There we go.
Damn it, there's nothing left I can use to help me. I have no choice. Let's go.
Oh, he's trying to break the game.
Program loading. What bad luck. You were able to play fast. I'm very upset. No, the program is loading, and there's nothing I can do to stop it. You're good. You've beaten me.
Let me guess, it's gonna get stuck on 99 or halfway.
The progress bar stopped moving. It even looks like it's moving backwards now. There must be a new error in the program. Oh yeah, it definitely crashed.
There we go. No. Neat. Passwords. Oh, no. Nah. Spot the odd one out. I cannot figure this out. If I could take this out somehow. Hold on. I mean, I guess I can always... It says do not shake. Oh, wait. Shaking. Yes, I had to use a hint already. Oh, come on. Oh, wait. Miss Tokyo's number, 138. Really? Of course. All right. We have 138, 52, 138, and then we have to figure out the odd one out here. No. Alright, so, odd one out. Yeah, I know. No hint. Well. Alright, so we know the favorite number is 52. Oh, two. How did I miss that? So it'd be 2, 52, 1, 3, 8. Alright, so I made it daytime. Let me think. Alright, so we got rain and we got sun. Well, that did nothing for me. To be fair, you cheated too. Now then. If I go to my music. There we go. There we go. Back to the music, because it seems rather obvious. Oh. It says shrink your files. One of your advertisements did. Got it. Hold on just a second. All right, we still got time. Fight!
User, do something, damn it!
You have a funny accent. Are you Russian?
Russian? Do I roll the R like that, sir? Of course not!
Only accent.
I am not Russian!
Idiot, you woke him up!
Oh no. User, you need to quit the program. Fast, I'm begging you.
I'd rather not. I broke up.
Hello, comrade user. Bad news. Game forbid. I hope you are not too disappointed. Not again. How do we get out of here? You are a spy?
Okay, this one truly has a Russian accent.
You see? You're still here?
Seems to be.
Show them you are. Show me papers. Unleash me.
Oh, yay. I'm just here to break things. Let's be fair. I'm working on destroying everything. Ah, I like this version. Stop, you're getting annoying. All right, what's the next one? Oh, I didn't even break that one. P03? How'd you get to this game? Didn't unless you rip your head off. No. Alright guys, this seems like a good point. What's up lads, my name is Ragnarok and well it seems you reached the end of my show. If you liked it, you can subscribe, you can follow me on Twitter, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next video.